guys, what is up? Welcome back to the Alpheos Gaming Channel. This is Maya, as always. And we are back on the aisle with some shenanigans and whatnot from the other day after all of our Allo Realism failing and whatnot. This is basically what happened after we gave up on the realism shit and joined a server like this. That was seriously populated by hypos and a bunch of KOSers. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy that. I got into a fight with a baby pew. And I was saved by a shant. And then I had to save the shant. Because the baby pew was gonna kill it. So yeah. So just enjoy that. Also, we got more fan art! Thank you, Thunder, for making this for us. I will put it right here, right at the beginning of the video. It is fucking beautiful, and I, like, cried whenever I saw it in the fan art section on the Discord. I was like, oh my god, this is so beautiful, and it is now my desktop background. Yeah, it's fucking pretty as hell. Anyways, I will see you guys at the end of the video. Of course I didn't have my fucking... Ah. Oh, god damn it. I'm pretty sure I just woke up like the entire fucking house. Little assholes. God damn. They killed me and they sat there and waited for a minute for me to finish spawning in and then they fucking killed me. Fuck you! I just killed a Utah, bitches. He tried to fight me, so he died. Oh, there you are. There's an Astro on you. There's another Allo. Looks like we have a bodyguard, I guess, even though, you know, it's supposed to be realism. I don't care, that went out the window a long time ago. Oh, hypo. Very speedy, fast running hypo. Jesus, that Rex wants some. Careful. Yep. This is some scary shit. Acro. Oh, there's a Giga behind us. Come on! I don't think this dude knows how to stop. I'm literally walking between his fucking front legs. And he's trying to tail with me. Juked! Don't go after me, motherfucker! What the fuck are you going after me for? Oh my god, why is this wreck so fast? Trying to hurt anybody. What is your deal, dude? I wasn't trying to hurt anybody. Why? Why are you so mean? What is your issue? These guys are just assholes. The fuck is your issue? It was being nice. I think this dude's just getting butt hurt because I can fucking dodge him so easily. Though he did get pretty damn close a couple of times. See, dude? You're sitting there, you were trying to protect the Puerta, supposedly. And he's still trying to stomp a mud hole in your ass. Leave me the fuck alone, what is your issue, dude? Yeah, see? I'm friendly to you and you fucking ignore it. You're friendly into the Puerta and he's fucking ignoring you too. Asshole. I hope that Puerta kills you. Oh, yeah. We good? Yeah, we're good. Oh, the Puerta saved me. After the Puerta tried to kill me so many times, he killed the Rex that was attacking me. Uh-oh. You must run, Mr. Puerta. Should I help him? I feel like I should help him. Oh, that's Roadhouse. His buddy got murked. Got me. Owie. I'm sorry, Mr. Puerta. I tried to bring him back over to you. I'm sorry, Mr. Puerta. Hi, Mr. Shant. Hi. Meep. It roared it at me. It told me to go fuck myself. Sarah is a Care Bear from hell, dude. She's Care Bearing this shant and this potato. Go get him. Go get him, Sarah. Kick that hypo's butt. Kick that hypo's butt, Sarah. It attacked your Puerta. Kick its butt. Oh, fuck me. All the hypos. All the fucking hypos, dude. They all went after that Puerta, and I just got caught in a crossfire. I kind of ran right into the fucking bite, actually. And I'm right back in the middle of it. Oh, this poor shant. Oh, they're just killing everything. Kick their butts, Sarah. Kick it. Oh my god, there's a whole string of fucking hypos. Oh my god. Jesus. Please don't eat me. Of course you're gonna try to eat me. Fuck me, why are all the hypos twats? God damn it. They just sit at the spawn areas and kill everything. Seriously, my night vision won't turn off. There's a Giga running full speed at your asshole, buddies. Enjoy having him eat it. One down, now he's gonna come for this red one that's following me. Don't fucking follow me, you stupid Giga. Dude, this fucking... This hypo just wants to fucking kill everything. Like, legit, he is chasing this Giga down like no other, and they just spawn. Creo's a pew still, I believe, because there's two fucking Puertas fighting it out over here. Oh, this bitch. What the fuck is wrong with all these damn hypos? I'm about to go fucking hypo. I gotta show this. This shit saved me from the baby Puerta because I was being too damn nice apparently. I saved the shant, now we are best friends. Although the shant tried to save me first. Snooty shant! I am sitting with this fucking shant. apparently we are friends now. I see a hypo. Oh, it's that other Shan that tried to kill him. I don't know what we're doing. I feel like we're having a standoff. Oh, we may have us a showdown. Fighting the shit out of him. He really wants my Shan. Back here, bitch. You killed my Shant. You have to die now. He's not even trying to fucking attack me, dude. Fights between hypos go on forever. Why? Bitch. run away. Seriously, dude? I just saved your ass and you're gonna fucking attack me? That's offensive. I'll just walk away from your ass because you can't catch me. Damn it. Can't touch it. All of my friends were killed, guys. Woe is me. My chat, my acro, I may have possibly, maybe, accidentally kind of killed the juvie that was with us. He got in my way, okay? Dude, that fight lasted ages. I did kill that hypo, though. Mainly because he didn't even try to fucking attack me. Hey there, Mr. Acro. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's alright, buddy. Oh, hi there, Mr. Dead Hypo. Wow, you seriously died from that fall, huh? That's a bit embarrassing. There's another dead hypo. Apparently this is Hypo Suicide Cliff. That or they're just stupid and don't watch where they're going. I'm kind of voting on the latter. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed that little bit of weirdness and just random ass shit. Like, there wasn't really much point to it, I know, but it was amusing. I figured you guys would enjoy getting to see me rage, so. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to smash that like button as hard as you can. Leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe. Also, follow us on Twitter at AlphaeusG. And don't forget to come join our Discord to stay up to date with everything. And get to play with us occasionally. If we're not too busy. I will leave an image right here with the link. And I also add the link in the description that I cannot fucking talk to save my life today. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Much love. Bye.